Hello and welcome back. My name is Vanessa from Wild Woman Bushcraft, and today I show you how to make very easy leather shoes by yourself. I love to be barefoot in the nature. Being barefoot means to me that I am very close to the nature and to the earth. I can feel everything under my feet, like stones and wet underground and warm underground, and this makes me feeling really close to the earth. But not everywhere it is possible to walk without shoes, and for this underground I have barefoot shoes. They are very flexible and have no fixed form, and the foot can move like the foot will move, and there is nothing who stop the foot in moving. This is why I love to be barefoot, but today I show you how to make easy shoes, and you don't must buy anything, only the leather, and you have no other costs, and it's very easy. In 1789 they found a body preserved in the marshland. The body was very well preserved, and they found on the body leather shoes. And these leather shoes they found in the past, we will make today. What we need is a good underground, a strong leather. I have here cow leather, it's not too thin. Then I have a tack, leather strings, a scissor, a knife, and this is a hole puncher. But if you haven't a hole puncher, you can also use the awl from your pocket knife or a leader pin. At first we put the leader on a good underground. The rough side is on top. And then we make a mark around our footprint. Around the footprint on the leader should be enough place for the half of your hand, because this place and space we need later for the rest of our shoe. Then we mark the point under your forefoot. Here are my toes, and this is the part I used to kick off when I walk. Now we draw a vertical line. Now we are drawing here under the end from this point another line, using my foot as a measure. It will be around 2.5 centimeters, but yours might be different. Take a look where the line is here. Under your foot, and the top line is just above it. Over the toe line we draw another line with about 1 centimeter, because this place needs our foot when he is moving by walking. outside of this mark, we mark another several points here around with 5.5 centimeters here around this line. Now we draw a line here between these mark points, and here you can see why it's important to have enough space here. I've said before, an half of the hand must be have space here, and you see it is enough, but yeah, there is nothing more space here on the top. Okay, this step is a little bit difficult because you need to free drawing. Think you an imaginary line that belongs here. And here you must draw three ears. This one will close our shoe later. And this here is nearly the end of the foot. The same thing we make here on the other side. Now we make the fingers that close our toes later. We start here at this point and make a mark line. And now we do this around this space. From this mark around here. I hope you can see it here and in the area here on the top. I start with this point and make the marks around this, and here in the underside I don't start with this point. I make it like this. Now we draw the heel cap. It's about 2 centimeters wide and 4 centimeters long. Now we cut it out here around. The next step is cutting the fingers. We cut these lines, but not till the middle. we cut till this mark here. This 1 centimeter mark here on top of our footprint. We cut till this point. Now we cut the fingers round on the top and make a little space between of them. The hardest part is over now, and now we make holes for the string that holds our shoe later. If you want your shoes more waterproof, you can rub bee wax on it, but you don't must do this. Just one step and then you can put the shoes on. Take the middle of the string, the little string, and draw the string from the top point here around through the holes. When you arrived this mark here under your toe ball, you must put the strings like this and then through the ears. This is it. Now you have seen how easy you can make yourself do it yourself leather shoes. It was a little bit difficult, and yeah, you must try it. It's always not perfect, and it don't must good lucking. It must be fix your feet and must be comfortable and save your feet, and I think it is very comfortable. Yeah, if you liked the video, I hope you give me this one, and maybe you have tried to make another art of leather shoes. When yes, I'm happy if you write it me here down in the comment. And I hope we see us again at the next video. bye bye. Have a good time.